Hello, I am Alexandra McEwen with Hyperion Brewing Company. I decided to start a brewery, which is slightly different than a bar. And the reason is that a brewery has this other sense about it in the community. So breweries manufacture their beer and sell it, but they also come with like a sense of community. Each brewery has an identity in their community. And in fact, all of the breweries here in Jacksonville have an identity if you look closely enough at them. Hyperion is different because it serves a variety of craft beer. So most breweries will serve you their craft beer. So they've come up with a couple of recipes that they are really good at making, and then that's what they serve you and sell. And they'll get creative, they produce different ones, but here at Hyperion, we only produce a variety of styles. So we try to do as many different ones as we can, and that comes from that spirit of creativity. It comes from wanting to try something new every day. I hope that our brewery has a lasting impact on the historic neighborhood of Springfield. So when Troy and I were younger, when we were in high school, we had friends who lived in Springfield, and we would come here and, you know, our parents would go, "What are you doing? Like, are you super safe being there? Like, are you sure you want to be in that neighborhood?" It was fine. I don't have any bad memories of this neighborhood. And today, when we decided to come here, there's still that perception. And there is no reason that this historic neighborhood, one of Jacksonville's oldest neighborhoods, should have that stigma around it. And we should invite the larger Jacksonville civilians to reintroduce themselves to this area. And if Hyperion can be a part of that sort of revitalization of one of these most gorgeous neighborhoods, that would be amazing. That would be amazing. And not to mention, we have our own philanthropic causes that we would like to be a part of, and our business can be a tool to give back to the community. And that's why we decided to start a brewery, is because breweries typically do give back to their communities.